What you see here, the Alphacool Apex Stealth Fan, and in this video, we're going to see how low we can go regarding the RPM fan speed. The fans are turned off now, and we will increase the fan speed in 1% steps. So let's start with 1% and 2%. Well, of course, at this low fan speed, there should nothing happen, but yeah, go to 3%. And 4%. Meanwhile, you could make a guess at what percentage it will start spinning. 5%. Ah, I see the first tries of movement here. 6%. 7. Some more activity here right now. So go to 8%. 9%? It seems as if the fan would want to try to start, but it's not yet enough. So go to 10% now. Well, the fans, first fan started spinning, the second also, and the third also. All fans are spinning at 10%, and this is, let's take me look, 185 RPM. This is the lowest I've ever seen. That is amazing. The Alphacool Apex Stealth Fan should be nominated for Product of the Year 2023. Look at this amazing fan, and you will be able to subscribe our channel. Click the button right now so you'll be updated about all the relevant news for you. What else will come with this fan? Also, please leave a comment which color you like most and what RPM would be your suggested optimum for this fan in your computer case. We will give you in new videos more details and even the chance to win one of these fans or be first of getting it in your country. So stay with us with the Alphacool Apex Stealth Fan. See you in the next video.